was a really good defensive performance for us, holding them to 8 points. That was one of our goals. Karzeg challenged us to keep them under 12, so we were really trying to do that, keep our ball pressure up. But offensively, too, I mean, we were finishing more and hitting shots that we haven't. Good. I focused more tonight on finishing strong through contact, so being able to pause and then go up through the contact and still make it was kind of one of my goals.